Dear friends, I am Dr. Shivan from Kanyakumari district. I would like to share some important messages regarding pneumococcal vaccine in children. Most of you parents would have heard about this vaccine. This vaccine is usually given during the period of the first dose is given by 1.5 months. The second dose by 2.5 months, the third dose by 3.5 months, and a booster dose is usually given by around 18th month of age. The main advantage of giving this vaccine to all children is to prevent from dreaded disease called pneumonia in children. So whenever you meet your pediatrician, kindly discuss with him about this pneumococcal vaccine and give it to your kids so that they benefit out of this great vaccine and you can avoid a dreaded disease of pneumonia in your kids. I hope this video will be very useful to you. If you feel this video is very useful to you, kindly share. Or even you can even subscribe my channel in the bottom page. Wish you all the best. Take care of your kid. Good luck. Thank you.